Thanks for watching my channel, guys. If you like this content, please subscribe. I really appreciate it. We're going to be starting off on number 10, or shirt. Well, there we go. Bit of a misstep there. Well, that's okay. We're going to be starting on shirt, which is number 10.
Who?
Words plus owl. 是谁? Yes.
Who likes?
Nanting. Huan. There we go. 谁喜欢?
谁喜欢听难听的音乐? 谁喜欢听难听的音乐? 谁喜欢听难听的音乐?
None. Hard. 难。
谁喜欢听难听的音乐? 谁喜欢听难听的音乐? 谁喜欢听难听的音乐?
Who likes listening to bad English music? 听难听的音 英语 谁喜欢听难听的音乐 音乐 oh. 音乐 So it's something like that. That's yin. Yin yue, yin yue. Okay. I think that's right. You knew it. Who likes listen to bad music? She wan ting nan ting de yin yue. She is words plus owl. She, that means who. And hard is nan plus owl. What does that mean? And pleco. Pele eke. Oh. Not sure if that's the same one. Again plus owl equals hard none. Nanting. Nanting. Weird question.
Ta shuo hua hen nan ting.
Oh god, I did that one yesterday. Sorry guys. Well,
ta shuo hua hen nan ting.
We can repeat it. So this is number 10.
Ta shuo hua hen nan ting.
Ta shuo hua. Shuo hua. Shuo hua. Ta shuo hua.
Ta shuo hua hen nan ting.
Hen. Nan ting ta shuo hua. Shuo hua hen nan ting. He said very hard to listen to. What he said is very hard to listen to. Hen nan ting. Oh, he speaks in an unpleasant manner. Ta shuo hua hen nan ting. It's probably me. Ta shuo hua, ta shuo hua hen nan ting. Next one is 失忆.
我开车的时候不要和我说话.
我开车, 开, 车.
我开车的时候不要和我说话.
时候, 时候,
我开车的时候不要和我说话.
不要,
我开车的时候 不要和我说话.
呵,
我开车的时候不要和我说话.
和 I was driving at the time, but don't want to speak.
我开车的时候不要和我说话.
的时候, 是, 是, 后. 有，我开车的时候不要。 和我说话. I was driving at the time, but didn't want to speak. I was driving at the time and didn't want to speak. I was driving at the time and nice. Oh, very close. I'm driving. Don't want, and I speak. Sure are.
我能听到车来了.
我能听到车来了。
到。
I can listen. While eating. Oh.
我能听到车来了。
开车。
我能听到车来了。
到我能听到车来了。我能听到车来了。I can hear arriving car coming。我能听到车来了。
我能听到车来了。我能听到车来了。你以前开什么车？
你以前开？
你以前开什么车？
怎么？
你以前开什么车？你以前开什么车？你以前开什么车？你以前开什么车？
以前，before，以前，你以前。你以前，OK, that's the word of the day, guys. E 以前。 你钱。开什么车？以前开什么车？You before drive. What car did you drive before? Nice. 你以前开什么车？Good. 你 That's the sentence of the day. 以前 Good one. 你以前开什么车？以前开什么车？是四。
我听说你现在没车了。我听说你现在没车了。我听说你现在没车了。
听说，我听说你，现在没车了。I hear you currently. I hear you're currently not driving. Oh, me chiller. Well, 你现在没车了。
我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。我听说他现在上大学。
I hear he's currently at university.我听说现在上大学，我听说他现在上大学。六，十六。我听说。他现在上大学，我听说他现在上大学。
我们还没听完老师说话。我们还没听完老师说话。我们还没听完老师说话。我们还没听完老师说话。我们还没听完老师说话。
We still not listening.
我们还没听完老师说话。
听完，完，
完。
听完，
我们还没听完老师说话。
听完。 We still not listening to finish of teachers. We didn't hear what the teacher said. We still haven't finished listening to the teacher talk. Woman, hi, Mei Ting Wan. We still not finished listening. So it's kind of like reversed in English grammar. Ting Wan, Lao Shi Shuo Hua. Woman Hai Mei Ting Wan. Woman Hai Mei Ting Wan. Lao Shi Shuo Hua. Woman Hai Mei Ting One. Lao. Shi. Shuo. Hua. Woman Hai Mei Ting Wan. Lao Shi Shuo Hua. Woman Hai Mei. Ting Wan. Lao Shi Shuo Hua. Okay. Shi Qi.
你们几点下课?
你们几点下课？你们几点？ 下课. What time do you finish class? 你们几点下课? 你们几点下课? 十八.
我听说他们昨天4点才下课。 我听说他们昨天四点才下课。昨天，昨。
今天，明天。今天，明天。
我听说他们昨天四点才下课。
听说他们昨天四。 菜。
我听说他们昨天4点才下课。
I heard them yesterday. I heard them talk yesterday. 4 o'clock. Two is too late to finish school. I heard they didn't finish class till 4 o'clock yesterday. I heard they... Tight.
我听说他们昨天4点才下课。
Tight. Tight.Oh no, it's wrong. Just now. I heard they yesterday, 4 o'clock, only finished.
你喜欢的音乐。怎么都这么难听？你喜欢的音乐怎么都这么难听？你喜欢的音乐怎么都这么难听？你喜欢的音乐怎么都这么难听？
怎么？什么？
你喜欢的音乐怎么都这么难听？
多怎么都这么难听？ 你喜欢的音乐。音乐怎么都这么难听。I like the English language. 怎么？ How come it's all hard to listen to? Oh. 音乐音乐How come the music you like is so bad? Anting. You like the music, how come all so bad? 你喜欢的音乐怎么都这么难听? Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'm going to pause the video with that one actually, and I look forward to hearing what you thought about this episode, and if you have any comments or anything like that, feel free to drop a comment below. I'm going to do my word of the day, and I'm going to make 说话 before the word for the title of this video. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.